Peruvians in the south of the country are once again protesting against the billion-dollar mining project known as Tia Maria. Residents of southern Peru are demanding that the government halt the project, which they say will damage the environment and hurt agricultural productivity in the region. Now, activists say that some 10,000 people will be at risk from the open-air mine. Demonstrators say they will keep up the pressure in all areas of the Tambo Valley where the project is being developed.